what we have here, guys, is a little velvet gecko. These guys are nocturnal, feed on bugs, spiders, and insects. Likely hang around the sandstone area, anywhere there's sandstone, you might see these guys hanging around. This guy is only a young fella. He's got a regenerated tail there, different colour. These guys are very active, of course, at night. They've got little pads on their fingers so they can grip the rocks and sticks and stuff. Very good at climbing. Very common species of the velvet geckos. And they get a bit bigger than this, but yeah. Little velvet gecko.